Let me see. What are we calling our guy? Or this way better. Well, we'll call him Todd Howie. Age. That motherfucker. Old, man. He old. Finalized creation. Here we go. Fuck, this control's so much different than Dark Souls 2. This motherfucker here. One hit. Do you know what as well? Isn't that the way up to the lizard thing? We're not going that way. If it is. The guy that drops your flask, or gives you the flask and drops the key down at the start, that's him. It's him as well. That's a shield. The boss is that guy. Ooh, fuck! Fuck! You pull the sword out of him? Yeah, kicking all is the same. But, I don't know. Playing it made me would be like, I want to try Dark Souls 3. Does that make sense? Because I haven't played this one. I played it whenever I got it. Fucking years ago. But, you just pull this out, don't you? I should try that again then, yeah? Remove sword. I'm just gonna start beating on him. Oh shit! Fuck me! That was not good. Shit, man. Two-handed it! Oh shit! Oh god, this isn't gonna work, is it? Oh fuck, this isn't gonna work. No, it is! Oh, you missed. Oh shit.
Welcome to the bonfire, unkindled one.
We are getting closer. I'd like to do it without looking up. Hey! We did it! Man, this looks prime for me to just slip and fall off. That'd be cool.
You.
Give me warm. Give me soft. Hey, thank you for reminding me about that there, man, because... Chest, isn't that right? There's a chest there. That gives us more souls, I think. Isn't that what it is? Bad tweet, man. Keep me right. Booyah! We've got that ice beast thing to fight as the first boss. Oh.
He's out there too. Fuck that guy.
There's another one sitting here.
Yeah.
He doesn't get up.
Like, is this a short... Can we go here now?
No.
Nah.
Fuck's sake.
Also, yeah, look, man. There's one of these things up here.
Either the archer or that guy sitting down. We'll just kill the rest to be sure.
Oh.
I advise you guys not to come back here. Just saying. So, what the fuck's up here? All that for binoculars, man. Go fuck yourself. Does it come when you're walking along? I can, like, hear one, but why is it not flying in?
Don't want to risk it. Oh, baby! Stay on. No.
Yeah, that was close.
Right, we will drink a glass just because we did that in one go. Fair play. My name is not going to sit because I don't want to refresh those guys coming back. Just.
Oh, it won't. It won't. Right. Okay.
There, that worked. Oh, that didn't work.
He's got a ladder. Can we?
We did it. And an ember. I'm assuming the ember makes me go human. We can just run and jump off this, can't we? Oh my god. Come on. Yeah. Oh, more black fire bombs. Oh my god, we like swung over and under each other there.
Summon someone in here, but I don't know how to. Oh, there. There is no hollowing in this game, is there not? No.
assuming this guy's ready to do it. This I've only ever played once, and I liked it, but I just don't... It's kind of like Bloodborne mixed with Dark Souls, this game to me. It's very fast. Yeah, when you run into the church, these guys start following you, so it's like... It's not trivial. Yeah, you pray for fucking insane in this game, man.
Ah, I am Emma, High Priestess of Lothric Castle.
Hi, Emma.
Allow me to speak frankly.
This one. Supposed to be like going to Anor Londo or something, isn't it? They come and pick, it's the same thing's come and grab you, isn't it?
Yep.